Dr. Clark, my best friend.
She's dead.
Where are you?
Somebody hit her with a car.
Daphne, listen to me.
I know what you're afraid of.
I'm not like that anymore.
Stay where you are.
Oh, my God.
Her phone had you listed as the doctor to call in case of emergency.
Hey, okay. Where's my sister?
I just want to go see her.
Is she okay?
Is she okay?
Try to calm down.
Daphne!
Take a breath. Ah!
To take a moment to deal with what's happened. Please don't rush yourself. Losing a patient is tough. It's a bereavement, Philip.
Is Dr. Clark home?
I'm James.
We were just getting ready to sit down and eat. Would you like to join us?
I know what you must be going through, and I'm very sorry.
Family's all there is, and you have a great one.
What if we were friends?
Friends. I'm gonna
watch you. Trouble? I can take a look. I don't bite. I'm gonna
watch you. James is gonna list his sister's house with us.
Really? I'm gonna haunt you. I'd like you to find a new real estate agent.
I'm not your enemy, Dr. Clark.
I never said you were.
Where is it with you and that man? I'm gonna
watch you. I'd like to make a formal complaint against one of your psychiatrists.
The administration board wants you to step aside. Do you think James is behind this?
Yes. There's nowhere left to run.
Why are you looking at me that way? Like you don't trust me or something.
I appreciate all you've done.
My husband and I have a very different way of dealing with things. We don't talk about it.
Hey, Doc, there's no hiding, right?
James Flagg is very dangerous.
Stop the car, I want to get out.
He's not just sick, he's a murderer.
Stay in the house, lock every single door.
I still smell her.